Parts of the UK have been shaken by a minor earthquake. The US Geological Survey recorded its strength as 4.7 on the Richter scale. The British Geological Survey put the figure at 5.1. The epicentre was just south of Grimsby, close to Market Rasen in Lincolnshire. The tremors were felt just before 1 o'clock in the morning, as far north as North Yorkshire, to Norfolk in the east, Cheshire in the west, and south as far as London.